Western running tunnels consists of three drives. The Y drive, which we are in, and that's an 8.3 kilometre drive. We have the Z drive, which runs north to south from the Olympic Park at Pudding Mill Lane. And then we have a short drive that we term the G drive, which connects the eastern running tunnels to the eastern part of Crossrail through Victoria Dock Portal, and each one of those drives is just under a kilometre in length. We're approximately a kilometre into the drive, just behind the tunnel boring machine. You can see here the completed tunnel, seven segments and the key. And you'll also see here the conveyor system and all the mechanical and architectural provision that makes the tunnel machine operate. Provision of water, of bentonite, air. This is what we expect to see as the machine progresses, and we will up until Farringdon, some 8.5 kilometres from where we're standing. We're in the westbound machine at Victoria. We're about 1,000 metres in from our launch. We're at the business end of the machine. It's here that we excavate and we build the rings. This is the segment magazine. Our segments, manufactured in Chatham, put on a barge, sent here by barge, offloaded, and then sent down by locomotive transport into the back of the TBM. The segments are then taken from here, from the magazine, into the build area of the TBM, where they are hydraulically placed as the machine moves itself forward. There's eight segments that create a ring. We've got seven segments and a key piece. Each segment approximately 3,000 kilograms. So any given point in time, we are building and shoving against 24 metric tons of reinforced concrete, which is quality assured every step of its manufacturing process. You're looking at a £10 million piece of state-of-the-art construction equipment. Every movement of this machine is controlled both here within the TBM body itself and externally through a TBM control room. And we know where this machine is every second, every hour, every day. This is about the culmination of effort from every discipline within Crossrail, from our colleagues in Canary Wharf that help us with environmental and consents, through design, all the way through here to delivery, where myself and my very able team and the contractor, everybody's effort, this is what it means. It's a milestone, it's tangible, you can touch it, the world can see it. We're doing okay.